I'm one of the leopards here at the FBI headquarters in Oklahoma City. Just finished talking to Clay Simmons, a special agent FBI. We've learned more information about that deadly shooting that happened in Fairview in Major County yesterday. I can tell you that FBI agents did shoot and kill a wanted fugitive. His name is Sandlin Matthew Smith. He'd been wanting for allegedly bombing a mosque down in Jacksonville, Florida. We've learned more information, too, about why he may have been in Oklahoma. Special Agent Clay Simmons tells me that he had acquaintances in Texas and Oklahoma and that may have led him here, thinking perhaps that he would be safe, but that wasn't the case. Yesterday, when special agents found him, they identified themselves, and when he popped up out of a tent that where he was staying on this land, they say he had an AK-47. That's a very powerful assault rifle. So Mr. Smith actually posed a threat at the time, which is why agents shot and killed him. Now, I'm going to tell you, they are reviewing that shooting to make sure that everything was done in order. That's just standard operating procedure. And we'll have much more on this story coming up tonight on Eyewitness News 5 at 5 and 6 and always on KOCO.com.